Hello YouTube, this is Charter Yu-Gi-Oh! Here on Italian Yu-Gi-Oh!'s Facebook page. They have just posted the spoiler for the TCG Advents calendar. First off, the secret rare for this is Santa / Satan Claus, the German name Vilax Unterwelter. And then that's a secret rare for it. And then all the super rares have been posted as well. There is number 93 Hard Earth, 53 Hard Earth, Giant Grinder reprint. It doesn't really need it anymore, it doesn't see a whole lot of play, but then Angenir reprint, then Galaxion, Norito, Comics Hero, Illuminite, Genome Heritage, Utopia, Utopia Ray, Battlecruiser, Ice Beast Seraphine, a super rare Reed Yoke, which that's kind of cool, Chronomaly the Atlantis, Heraldry Crest, a Big Eye, super rare Big Eye reprint, Shark Drake Vice, Dyson Sphere, Coach King Giant Trainer, Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon, and Neo Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon. So the only big reprints here are Neo Galaxy Eyes, that's still kind of expensive, and a super rare German Big Eye, which I think is kind of cool. And then here is the artwork for the Advents calendar, and they have a photo album here with all the super rare cards posted. So nothing hugely exciting aside from the Big Eye. I might actually pre-order one of these just to get the German Big Eye and German Angenir, but I don't know. Just post what you think of this product down below. Most of my viewers are probably in America, so this doesn't affect them a whole lot, but post what you think of the product down below, and peace out, YouTube.